Okay, a short memorial video for this. Jack and Jack Daxter, or Jack 2, just basically a couple of months ago, it was getting the birthday of 20 years. So it was released in this was released in 2003, and I got both of them. I got the original and also the remastered. I have some really good memories playing this game. It's one of my most replayed games of all time. Probably played through couple of, like, almost 10 times, at least 7 to 8 times. I remember back in the day when we were living in a piece of shithole in the, kind of like in slums, I used to play this also, this game, with my two friends or bros in the old house, and we had a lot of time, good times, listening to certain CDs and playing in the certain maps on these games. So I have spoken about it with them, but I'm not gonna share them publicly, but this is a game that I could really mention because it had the 20th anniversary of this game. So let's make a 2-minute video about it and remember this game. And there's also Aqua 2, you might have used this. This looks like a block that you use for the morph gun in this game, by the way, to make it have a different mode. But anyway, maybe in theoretically speaking, in another 20 years or 10 years, you might remember this game, that this was some good shit right there, and good memories, and also some kind of bad memories related to it. But I really played the shit out of this game, and hopefully they could make some kind of... Now you can play the OpenGL mod about this game, by the way. I could make the mod file out of that file and stuff, so let's see how that's gonna go with this. Had to just mention something about this.